I got it. I'll take that. You can go ahead and click yours and see which one you want to, I'm just waiting on you. I picked a little mask. I gotta unlock some other stuff. Your rank up on here. Out of this window. I just turned the gas on it. He busted out the window. Oh, you can't. They took that off. There's three of them, but one's in this freaking door, but I got enough. the character I'm playing as, he gets funny as well. One time I was running from a zombie, I yelled with the word fuck. I only picked up the standard edition because I only had enough money for it. Yeah. On the website they show this will be. Ain't out yet. Sometime in 2018 it would be. Don't stand too close. when I get the chance to click this, it's gonna explode zombies out of that hole. Just don't stand in these little things. Fire come out of it. Well, I can't use it. Not just yet. Hey, click that, that's instant kill. How much money do you have? Yeah, you got 2,000. Click this. There's a revive thing. You don't have to fight the bottles on that other Call of Duty zombie game mode. That's a little different. He puts his hand on it. Does the same thing. If you die, you have two guns to shoot a lot of enemies out. They ain't gonna kill you. I turned that thing on. Hey. I gotta turn my brightness up. Dark in this area.
That's funny, you know what? I was talking this whole time, my mic wasn't even on. I just noticed it right now. So you were talking, it's like you were playing, but I wasn't there. Oh, nice, rank two. I'm over here. What rank are you?
I'm rank four.
Okay, I just hit two right now.
I gotta get to rank five. Change my loadout.
Okay.
I can switch out different.
What do you have a
this handgun all the time?
What you got? A shotgun.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you pick something up?
It will wear a shotgun. I'm mostly good at throwing these knives.
Okay.
I got throwing knives. I want your name. I got throwing knives.
Jeez.
Which I am kind of good at it.
Yeah. Alright, we have wave 6. Where are we moving to now? Oh, no.
I need to get to that mystery box.
We're a waste.
I turned the power on. Open this door.
Where you at? I lost you. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Hold on. This guy ambushed. What in the world? All right, what door? Yeah. What the? Back up.
One thing, these zombies move up here. They will appear in front of your face.
Yeah, I see that. Like, just out of nowhere. They gotta fix that. I don't even know where you're at. Oh my gosh. So I had max ammo, right? But just ran out of bullets. How did that work out? Or does it not last the whole time? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
It don't last the whole time.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Hang on, I got you.
Alright, I got a freaking pistol. That ain't doing much. Oh no.
Follow me, they won't hurt you.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm right behind you. I gotta get a better.
Yeah, turn that on.
I got a better. I need a better gun.
Last until I. Go down, I meet you.
Yeah. Tell me the better gun.
I'm a trap rat. I got a trap right here.
You good?
I'll blow myself up.
I need a better gun. Tell me there's something down here. Oh, shoot.
There's something down here. Just need to open the door.
You hit. All right, let me know if you see a gun somewhere. I need one bad. What's that you mean? What's that you mean right there? What does that mean?
Just open that mystery box. You get a weapon out of there.
Give me something good.
Let me turn this on.
No, I don't want a shotgun. You have to pick it? You have to take it?
If you want it.
Oh, I don't want it. That's the thing. I just wasted money.
Open it again.
Yeah, I'm going to have to. Hold on. Keep an eye out. Yeah, help me up. That was a bad time to do that.
I'm gonna die myself.
Shoot, no. I'm trying to shoot as much as I can. I got no more ammo left. If you could, oh, you got me, good. I'm about to come back to that. Let me see. I'm about to insta-kill with a pistol.
Just pick this up.
Where?
Right in the middle of these.
I don't even
see. Enemy.
Come on.
That behind you.
I got it. No, no. Go, keep going. Shit. Come on. Oh, I didn't even see you down. Hold on. Hold on. Don't die on me.
I clicked the insta kill.
Ah, shoot.
I got the insta kill on.
Alright, here, I got you. Oh, you're good. What? That was crazy.
Over again, I need this.
You know what that U means up in the corner? Are you getting that? What does that mean? And they got a skull up at the top. What's this here?
That skull?
Yeah.
Instant kill. You can kill a zombie instant one.
What's this thing here? Increase. No, I don't want that. Oh,
damage.
Shoot.
Damage.
Yeah.
Open that mystery box.
Where? Right here? Oh, hold on. I like this gun I got. I think this is a grease gun. Shit.
Yep.
What in the world? Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. I got no bullets. I'm in trouble for real. I ain't got no bullets. I'm gonna try to get you. Hold on. Hold on, I'm trying. Oh gosh. Ah, oh, I died. Ah.
Oh. Made the rank. Wow.
Wow, that was fun.
Change my loadout now. I ran out of drink.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's. I tried some of the multiplayer. Multiplayer pretty good.
Try that here in a little bit. Let's do a couple more of these. That That was fun. So I'm private. I'm private too. And let me see.
Private first class one.
Yeah. What? I don't even know what that means. I don't even know what the private part will do. What's the private mean?
Now I can change my loadout.
So private is right. Private is the rank. That's what that is. Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
So I can't. So
that,
I
that gun unless I get to 40.
So I can't. So I can't unlock until I
Well, I unlocked it, but I still gotta use a peeping pistol.
Wait, I can use different weapons. I don't have to use a pistol. Did you go to
get it unlocked?
No, they're unlocked. Go to weapons. Go to weapons. Yeah, these
the weapon kits.
Yeah. I got all the
You can't use them.
Let me see, hold on. You're probably right.
When you go to, when you see your loadout things locked, requires rank 5, that's where you can select your weapons out. But I unlocked it, but I still can't use any of the other weapons. I get this one to rank 20, 40, 25.
They had the lock screen, the lock thing on them?
Yeah, when you unlock loadout. You need to be at rank 5.
Hmm.
Sucks.
You know what? I don't think that the... These aren't locked. They're not locked for me. Let me see. We're gonna see. Cause I see there's some that got the lock on them. Like all the rifles are unlocked. Unless I'm doing something wrong.
The weapon build kit. That's just go to put your.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Never mind.
Your mag.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, so loadout. So loadout would be what I want. So that's what I don't have. I got you. All right. I'm ready whenever you are.
But you still gotta use pistol stuff, but you change your. They don't camouflage. Yeah. Your grenades is what I need.
I'm still doing the offense. I'm trying to catch up where you are. You know what? This is. I was talking to Brian about this one day. I don't know what it was, but I feel like I got burnt out with Destiny. Do you feel that way?
Mm-hmm.
Like I don't know what it was. Like I feel like
I got nothing else to do on it.
Well, I do. I do got lots of to do on it, but I just feel like. I did the campaign, and then me and you played. Huh?
Like the first one, huh?
It's not. Because like, we used to play the first one all the time. Like, when I finally got into playing it, like, I feel like I wanted to play it. Like, I always text you or text Brian, like, yo, let's play. I don't really feel like that with this one. But it plays better, but it's like, it ain't the same. I don't know.
I've seen a lot of people dropping out of Destiny.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. Something about it. I don't know. I don't even. And it's not the gameplay. It's just. I don't know.
I haven't even played it. More hard.
Like, I want to go back and play it, but I'm like. There's so many good games. It's like. I don't even. There's too many good games. You know what game I do want to pick up? I want to pick up that, Wolfenstein or whatever? Wolfenstein?
The second one, yeah.
Yeah, that looks good. It looks real good.
Oh, yeah. I had to cancel that game because I had to use the money for stuff.
Yeah, that's all good. know what, Black
Friday? I'm gonna get it again.
Yeah, Black Friday's coming out.
I got Assassin's Creed. I already ordered my Assassin's Creed.
Oh, did you?
Plus edition now.
Nice.
I ordered Need for Speed Payback.
Yeah.
We'll get this tomorrow. DLC.
When's that come out?
Next week.
I know. I feel like I picked up, like I spent $100 on a Call of Duty.
As soon as I get it. As soon as I get that finished downloading, I'm gonna go live with it.
You can't pre download it on the PlayStation, or is it a separate disc?
I can pre download it.
Like I feel like I spent like money on Call of Duty. I spent $100 on. I got Star Wars. That was another $50, and then I got the PlayStation. I mean, the Xbox. I'm buying. I can't hang it. I can't spend no more money.
Xbox is like
$500. Well, I'm getting rid of my S. I'm gonna trade that in on Tuesday. You're supposed to get like 40% more for the trade in, because you're trading in towards the X. And I traded in another one. I had my friend was selling his Xbox One, the original one, and I got $100 for that. So I might only kick out like $300 probably for the
I knew you was gonna break through that window.
Yeah, so I ain't gonna spend that much, but still, I can't. I ain't trying to get yelled at for spending money. Yeah, so I bought enough. I done bought that on Destiny, Call of Duty, Star Wars. KSI.
Oh, yo, what's up?
What's up? Who's this?
Oh, man.
Oh, what's up, man? How's it going? How's it going?
Good.
You have Call of Duty?
Yeah.
You gonna play zombies with us?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, come on, jump in. I'm streaming right now.
Fix all of these with a grenade.
I need to get a gun. I'm about to get ready to die.
Right near your foot. Right near your foot. Blow you up.
Yeah, nah, you didn't get me. I'm about to get a gun though. I'll be in some trouble.
I'm out of bullets.
Here, is it? There's a gun right over here by the door.
Shit.
Oh, shoot.
First, I don't blow myself up.
Yeah. Did you get something?
I'm good with that. I ain't killing nothing. Tick, 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 tick.
I'm gonna turn this gas on right here.
Yeah, I was gonna get that, but
I got it. There's somebody right behind you.
Oh, zombie support.
Yeah, uh-oh. Alright, I need a pick. You got enough to open that door, or you want me to get it? I don't know, is he still here or did he leave?
I
thought he was
done. I got enough.
Oh shoot. Alright, I'm good.
You're flying, huh?
Yeah. They're chasing you. you jumped in, man? Oh shoot, what the hell? Alright.
Don't get yourself killed.
I know, I see that. What's your YouTube name?
Oh, I don't have YouTube.
Oh. Alright.
But I'm making a YouTube channel.
That's what's up.
I don't have the equipment.
Oh, that's all good. Yeah, I'm streaming here on Twitch too, so you're gonna be in the party. Right.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Alright. I don't know, can you... Andrew, can he jump in while we're playing, or you gotta wait till we die?
I can jump in.
I got him.
Should be able to jump in.
Alright. You got it.
This loading screen? This looks like my sister. Oh my god.
Yeah, I think you gotta invite him, Andrew. I can invite him. This is your party. I mean, it's your game. Man, I need a better gun. I can't rock out with this. Whatever this thing is.
Am I looting in?
Press your start button.
Yeah, you can load. Yeah, jump in.
I said I can't connect to the host. Look like that.
Well, I know they have a lot of server issues. I know that. Let me see if I can see something. Hold on.
I know the game has progressed too for me to join.
Oh really?
So just shoot me an invite. Right, it'll probably let me like that.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm dropping now. I just sent. Let me know if you got it, KSI.
I didn't get it.
Hold on. Give me a second.
I'll make it easier. Let me just.
They're coming bad right now. Talking to me?
Yeah.
Go to what?
Go to your menu. Go to league match.
I can't find these things.
The actual main menu.
Well, you're then. What happened?
Okay.
Oh, that was you.
Get an invite from the main.